going today?
Hunting.
Serious XM. Oh,
where are you going? What are you going to do?
To kill a deer.
Just a deer?
A big one.
Huh?
A big one.
How do you think it's going to go down?
Well, I'm going to be sleeping. And all of a sudden you're going to be like, Kat! And then I'm gonna open my eyes. It's gonna be a little blurry, and I'm gonna see some big old horns, and I'm gonna think it's Christmas because like I was just dreaming and Santa's reindeer and everything. Then I'll realize that I have to shoot, and then I'm gonna be shaking, and I'm just gonna shoot.
And then
I'm gonna kill it. It's gonna go.
How's that?
What?
How is it gonna go?
Yeah.
How big is it gonna be?
Bigger than me. It's gonna be 300 pounds. And we're gonna need a U-Haul to get it on the land.
So we'll get some updates later, but that's where we're going.
Fixing to do some can shooting. We've done some target practice on the plate. Show me what you did to the plate.
Well, I killed it.
Show them where mine are in the center and then yours are our land.
No, mine are in the center.
Show me.
These are mine. These are
where?
Yours.
Where? You got to show where I can see it.
And that one.
That's mine?
No, that's mine.
Oh. Nice and good. Nice and smooth.
Can I shoot again?
Yeah. Is it moving?
Oh yeah, it's ripping.
And that one didn't rip. Check this out. Claims that this can is all ripped up.
They told you I ripped it.
Claims. Let me see.
See?
Just somebody's can that was here at the camp.
No, I drank it.
Yeah, I know you
to go
did.
To Lake Mary,
go hunt on Warsaw, go see if we can kill the bull of the woods, huh?
Yep.
The moose of the woods. Muddy road. Jeez, very muddy road. A little slip slide. What you think? Getting closer. Getting excited? Huh? Think it's gonna happen today?
I don't know.
Think that weather's gonna hold out? Got a little rain. Sun's starting to break out. What you thinking about right now? You feeling good?
Mm-hmm.
What we going to do?
How
does it feel to be about an hour before you kill the biggest deer of your life? What's it feel like? I mean, explain what it feels like, you know, when you know you're an hour from killing.
I don't know.
The biggest deer of your life.
I don't know.
Like tomorrow at this time, you're not going to feel like this. You're going to have a sense of accomplishment, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're going to be the bull of the woods, right? Great white hunter.
Oh, yeah.
Or the great red hunter. You got some entertainment on the way over here. Got a little pumped up music. A little Sweet Child of Mine. You know, We're gonna go get it done. Stay tuned. And we just got up to the shed. As you can see, Kaylee's still sitting on the four-wheeler. And we got a yearling right down there. It stayed right there while Kaylee drove up here. Ain't no more worried about us than a man in the moon. Back that way is a good field. Deer's probably only about 100 yards from us now. You can see we're just here underneath the shed. Corner, and there are at least four deer out there. Yeah, still got this little yearling that is right out there in that ditch. You can't even see it. It's out there. It blends in so well. They have horns, Kay?
I can't see.
Out there about 350 yards. Some big pigs. Some little bitty babies. Thank you.
bringing us to the house.